Well, I don't want anyone to think that the shift from manager to leader was taken lightly. This was after numerous consultations and a number of different iterative discussions at the Royal College. The biggest challenge was really the connotations of a leader in a hierarchical way and how that might adversely affect our interprofessional approach to education. Realistically, those who were keen on the change were more focused around the words and the differences between the word management and leadership. Management is, in fact, very different from leadership. Management is really operating within a certain set of rules, working with processes and tactics to achieve an objective that's been essentially drawn out for you by your hospital, by your department, and at a larger scale by the government and the healthcare system. Leadership is really about breaking the rules and innovating. And I think anybody who's living in today or tomorrow is aware that healthcare is under more reform and more change than it's ever been faced with in the past. And because of that, what we really need is leadership from physicians, leaderships to guide that transformative change in healthcare. At the end of the day, CanMEDS has to be organized in a way that the terms themselves relate to the physician. And as such, the shift from manager to leader. I think when people better understand that what we're talking about is demonstrating leadership, it'll be easier to accept the notion of leader and recognize that it's not about a vertical hierarchy, but it's about leading change.